guys, how's it going? Brad here, Brews on Review. Thanks for joining me for another beer, guys. Appreciate it. Today, take a look at a beer from the Deschutes Brewery. Oh yeah, this one's a Red Chair Northwest Pale Ale. So what, like an amber IPA, right? I'm guessing. I haven't had this one. 6.2% ABV. They're at a Bend, Oregon. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, I haven't had this one. Been really getting into them lately. They're Obsidian Stout and their Black Butte Porter. Man, they know how to make the dark ales like that. They're good beers. This one though, I haven't tried. I'm excited. Let's get it poured on. Okay, pretty clear, just a little bit of a, pretty clear, a little cloudy though, you guys see, it's almost like a orange to amber, just off white head, looks like a really nice beer. Let's get a look at the aroma. Pick up those hops, like it has like a floral and then like a citrusy note. A little bit of like a sweet maltiness there too. It smells pretty good. Let's get into it. Yeah, that nice kind of that sweetness there. That's like that medium mouthfeel. Finishing with like a decent hot bitterness there. It goes on a bit. Not up for a full on hop assault. The Red Chair Northwest Pale Ale is a smoother ride. 7 select European domestic malts take a surprisingly plush satin turn on the way to a citrusy hot kick. Edges out, layers in. It's like the fucking ski chairlift. That's what it looks like. I think that's what they're getting at, right? Anyone here who skis or snowboards, us Canadians, oh fuck yeah, right guys? Well, me anyway. It does have a decent hop profile. I don't know if they're trying to say it kind of doesn't or does, but it's a nice beer. It's a nice IPA for sure. Or a Northwest Pale Ale. Yeah, shoots, they make pretty good beer from what I can get anyway, and what I have been getting. It's good stuff. Yeah, really nice, refreshing. That hot bitterness, a nice slight dry finish. It's a good beer. When I go to the store, like, I mean, if I had to pick between this or their stout or their porter, though, I'm just not gonna buy this one. I'm gonna buy the porter or the stout. They're fucking, yeah. That's where it is for me, because they're not super cheap here either. And anyway, give this one a rating. Yeah. Red Chair Northwest Pale Ale. I'm gonna give it a 78, guys. Still a really great beer, like fucking pretty excellent. Just they have a lot, well not a lot, but the ones I've had, they got some that are a little bit better. Cheers. The rambling stops here. Till next time.